Combination of the above two steps is called staging and blocking of a shot.
See the future and they're never wrong.
But it's not the future if you stop. Isn't that a fundamental paradox?
Another thing that the director must keep in mind is to make sure that the staging and blocking of your scene is not dull and not boring. So for example, look at this opening scene from the movie Baby Driver, directed by Edgar Wright. In this movie, it begins by introducing a building and a car wheel stops in front of the camera. The protagonist puts the music on. The other characters are introduced on the beat of the music that the protagonist is listening to, making it fun and interesting. The entire movement of the characters from getting off the car, closing the door, and then walking is on the beat of the music and ultimately creating a rhythm in the scene. The three characters then go inside the same building that was introduced in the first shot. Then we again cut to the protagonist enjoying the music, waiting for the other characters to come out. It immediately sets up the environment, tone, and mood of the film. And lastly, make sure all the unnecessary movements that are not helping the cause of the shot or the scene must be excluded or removed.